believe this is a female rose-breasted grosbeak. Snapping in the background, it's just bonfire I'm having, burning scrap wood.